bienvenue dans la Minute Techno. MoCloud est une plateforme de cloud computing. Elle a été officiellement lancée la semaine dernière. Ce système permet de stocker en ligne certains documents administratifs. Dans un premier temps, seuls les certificats de naissance et de mariage y sont disponibles. Puis, d'autres documents suivront, comme par exemple le permis de conduire, les diplômes académiques, la carte vaccinale, ainsi que les factures d'eau et d'électricité. Avant de pouvoir utiliser MoCloud, un utilisateur doit s'enregistrer sur le service MoPass. Ce dernier est une plateforme permettant de créer un compte pour accéder aux services gouvernementaux numériques. Une mesure de double authentification permet de sécuriser le service. Les documents ne sont pas stockés par défaut dans le système. C'est lorsque l'utilisateur en fait la demande que MoCloud les télécharge. L'utilisateur peut ensuite envoyer le document en version numérique ou l'imprimer. Dans ce dernier cas, un QR code apparaît sur le certificat. Il permet de vérifier l'authenticité du document. MoCloud est accessible gratuitement depuis n'importe quel appareil connecté à Internet. Au revoir et surtout, restez branchés!
A new era has begun. A new dawn in technology has risen. Now you can go even faster at a speed you've never experienced before. MyT Fiber is faster than ever with MyT 1 gigabit per second. Now everything we do for you enables you to be your best. Your life is no longer ordinary. It is extraordinary.
What is it like to soar like a bird? I've always dreamt of flying.
I'm Joshua Ramachia. I've been working at Huawei since I graduated from the University of Mauritius with a degree of Electronic and Communication Engineering. I wanted to do a career in something very innovative. With that specific degree, I will have the chance to be doing some works which requires a lot of site visits, a lot of site work. We were very happy when we graduated together. We got an email from our lecturers that there would be a presentation concerning an internship by Huawei. Finally, the internship started. This was very challenging because basically before there was not a lot of engineers who were female at Huawei. It was difficult because we had to like break the stereotype that was in that field. Once that stereotype was broken, there was nothing like, this is a boy, this is a girl, she should go there, he should go there. It was like, this person performs well, she's going over there. I can say that I've grown a lot as an individual. I developed different skills, like how to be adaptive to different situations and how to work under pressure, and also building trust and responsibilities among colleagues.
When I was in year two, I had the opportunity to do an internship at Air Mauritius.
And since then, I have been dreaming to become a pilot. Now, I am actually living my dream by doing my pilot studies.
It requires a lot of responsibility. You need to have a very good peace of mind. You need to be focused a lot. I will be very excited to fly the Boeing 777.
Now that I'm in the aviation field, I can finally fulfill my lifelong dream, flying.